World Heart Day is mainly observed to reduce the number of deaths caused due to cardiovascular diseases worldwide. It is an international campaign to create awareness among every individual to live with a healthy heart. According to a recent study published in Lancet Journal, total number of deaths due to cardiovascular diseases in India rose to 28% from 15% 15 years ago. Heart failure is the leading cause of mortality of these cases, with patients of 23% dying within 1 year of diagnosis. So the timely diagnosis of these heart diseases and lifestyle modifications along with advanced management protocols are needed to reduce and control the growing burden of these diseases, CV cases, especially heart failure cases. Also, do you want to live with a healthy heart? Yes, of course, everybody wants to live with a healthy heart. So there are certain risk factors that we need to be aware of which can lead to these complex and dangerous cardiovascular diseases. So these risk factors are high LDL, obesity, high blood pressure, high blood sugars, stress, smoking and alcohol consumption. So these are the most common risk factors. So we need to take care of risk factors so that we do not develop these common cardiovascular diseases.